got some trash, and I see people been dumping their stuff in the alley behind my house. It's the real deal Holyfield out here.
Trash trouble is caught on camera after a woman posted this video of trash illegally dumped in her alley. News 4 started investigating the problem.
Our Vinton Blandon is on West Florissant near O'Fallon Park finding out how the city is tackling this problem. Vinny.
Right now, Courtney and Claire, as families prepare for Thanksgiving dinner, cooks in the kitchen are likely throwing away more trash than usual. And for some, they are probably seeing more outside their back door than they bargained for. One woman's approach to demanding the city cleans up her alley prompted me to ask, what is the city doing about all this trash?
A homeowner posted on KMOV News 4's Facebook page video of her taking out the trash.
Everywhere you look, you see all this stuff out here.
The stuff the lady talks about comes from what she describes as illegal dumping.
It's become a junkyard. It looks like the Gunga Den in South Africa somewhere.
The city of St. Louis is taking note thanks to 200 hidden surveillance cameras throughout the city. News 4 asked the mayor's office if the cameras are helpful. The mayor's spokesman sent images from those cameras capturing people in the act.
It's depressing. It's very depressing.
Pat Miller has lived in St. Louis more than 70 years.
Illegal dumping takes away our pride in the neighborhood. It's something that seems like it's uncontrollable.
She tells News 4 people illegally dump trash outside her North City door every week.
We that live in North St. Louis have learned to accept it. It comes with our neighborhood. It's just a reality that we have to deal with.
The city insists Miller and her neighbors don't. So far this year, the city has cited 418 people for illegal dumping. That's up from fewer than 300 last year. The accused violators have been fined $72,000, which is $12,000 more in fines than last year. When it comes to the convictions, the count is 80 this year, which is about double from last year. Miller believes there is always room for improvement.
It's a dual effort on part of the residents and the city. We need some place where we can call and get a direct response to this issue.
Now, city leaders say Miller and other people concerned about problems in the alley should call the Citizen Services Bureau. Now, keeping with the theme of numbers, one number people should know is 100. That's how many dollars the city says someone could get if their call leads to catching someone who illegally dumps that trash. Now, the reward money for this year so far totals $5,400. That's about $1,400 more than last year. Reporting live in St. Louis, Vincent Blandon, News 4.
Coming up on News 4.